I think just punching things counts as well. Oh, also the second boss this week is Kexus.
Oh god. I hate that guy.
The only boss that's actually quite difficult.
He's more of a nuisance than difficult.
Yeah. Wow. Yes.
Probably should have brought a solo sniper.
Wait.
Oh my. Hobgoblin you slapped. Oh, your trackers went in and attacked me.
Oh no.
It's
the
server.
Yeah.
Oh, you nearly hit me.
Am I a punching machine?
No.
Oh, I actually got killed in the crucible yesterday by feedback vents.
Ooh.
Disaster. Although, I saw a clip of someone in Trials who got triple kill with it, I think.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess, like...
It was on Black Shield, and everyone just jumped up to that platform in the middle, I think, and... Yeah, he just... got hit, and... I'm sure it was the... feedback things that got him.
It's great. If you trigger the feedback fence, does it only like target the one person that hit you, or does it?
I think it makes like a wave.
Yeah. Like a pulse. Yeah. It's not very good.
Yeah. Okay, we underestimated the power of the grenades.
Yeah, they do a little damage.
To be fair, it's not that useful. It was useful for like the first bit, you could start with two, but then after then it's not got a chance to regen. So, no, I'm not shooting anything. I want all
nothing could be easy, just to punch them.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that's the best way to get the points.
If we don't, we might have to do 3 runs.
Okay.
Which is not ideal.
Oh, boss.
No.
What are you talking to me then?
Yes, you're the boss.
It takes your super if you don't. Not that it makes a difference, but...
Oh, it takes your grenade as well. Yeah. He's a right fiend, and sometimes they'll put him on a weak when it's like super kill bonus and trickle.
Yep. Fantastic.
That's not fun. I tried to get the bomb base standing on it. Alright, maybe not. Briz?
No, Chris.
Oh, Chris. I was going to say.
I was going to say, Riz is definitely not Jordan.
Oh. Must have heard about the shotgun patch. That's all I know him for now. Just not liking the universal remote. Hello?
I got weaseled.
Oh no.
I think it's because Callum is downloading Lego World.
He needs to behave. Right. What's that number? I'm gonna lay into him, I'm gonna lay down the law.
Need to pull him up and have work 3 o'clock in the morning.
Uh-huh. It needs to happen. Weasels me out the prison, I mean it's just not
punishable by death in some countries, I think.
At least. What's worse than death?
You don't want
to. Yeah, exactly, Casey.
I kinda do.
Yeah.
should really get around to putting that Wi-Fi booster in.
You.
I've had it for about 3 weeks now and I'm still not doing it. Useless.
Oh, wow,
wow,
Santos.
Ow,
ow,
ow, ow. Oh, yeah.
Don't run that way. Don't run that way. Always going to slap the wrong people.
At least the scions will be easy to kill. Get onto it. So it's pretty neat that the Monte Carlo has high caliber rounds. My shields will be going up. Yeah. Okay, it's the arc guy. Nice. Now I have to wait for the void one to get ready.
Back here. Ions have solar primaries, right?
Right.
Oh, every sun in this place has them.
Can you get any gold strike thing? Ooh! Ah, but... Wi-Fi. Okay. Yes, it does. I could just hit him with the leg.
Oh my god! Phalanx.
What happened then?
Phalanx smashed me into a wall.
I got kicked.
This is the first time I've done the present without this character.
Ever.
Well, character, I'm sorry. Since I just got told to go to speak to their barracks to get my sword.
Oh, God.
Is that it?
Yeah. Do you though?
I'll start up again.
Break a bowl.
Shit, whatever it is.
You've got me so confused now, I don't even know what it's called anymore.
Alright, you all nice.
You can break this bowl? That doesn't sound right anymore.
Big breakers. Are you just going straight into it?
Oh yes.
Crazy.
Prison of elders, welcome you. Do not fail, God.
I think so. Should do. It
must be. Yeah, it should do if it doesn't then it's bullshit.
Fucking joke for these kids.
Back.
Does he or not?
Hmm? What do I know? Probably I know the answer, but what is it?
What are you gonna talk about?
It's not a bomber, it's a chocolate. Yeah, melee and precision kill if you can get the headshot. Also, the blade dancer super counts as a melee. So I'm just gonna be a bit careful with damage because we might skip a wave of enemies. I'm gonna say no.
I think they are.
Alright.
No?
It's better for
because they have to do something and that's the only thing without making anything new. That's like the easiest thing they can do, is just boost that up before it's like completely irrelevant with the new game. They're not gonna come out with some new content, are they? They're just gonna...
It'd be good, like, final morale, like, bring back all of the original weapons, make for everything, like, different components, just get free with them, select,
yeah.
It'll be an absolute cluster for 4 or 5 minutes.
Deliberately this time.
Yeah.
deliberately. Well, I saw this like these like images people have made, like you know the like little gun thumbnails that you have. Everything. They someone made them as if like they'd and they designed the guns like perks and stuff as if it was like a updated version of the Vault Glass and stuff.
Yeah, I saw that. So, where like a specific hit from the fake ringer like exploded with art or something. They were like they were really good, weren't they?
Yeah, they made them quite nice. And also the Crota weapons, they'd made them kind of like how the Stolen Will or the Dreadfang, you know, all that taken rather than Ivy.
Yeah.
I love the early days of a game like this.
Just not knowing anything.
Yeah.
That was great.
Yeah.
Even now, when they bring out new stuff, generally, like you know, like how it's gonna pan out.
Yes, same. Sandbox.
Yeah.
Like,
mean.
My opponent.
No, it's really, like, you know, like look at the weapons, like you can just see the stats, and you know exactly how it's gonna perform. Like the archetypes and stuff.
Yes, it's about the dragon.
Yeah.
I got it. It's a
period. To be fair, it's actually a really good week if we do make it in three goes because solar burns, we can just destroy the boss. Very, very, very. They give you a second melee and they give you amplify for strikers.
So you get in a one shot melee on everything you know, and then getting your melee back.
Yeah, and I've just like if bug changed, like I don't get that kill, I've got a backup one.
It's kinda nice. Kinda nice.
It is. It would be nice if I could find my, what are they called? Artifact that gives me Orb of Light if I get a solar melee. I might have died on that now.
Why
aren't maybe not. That's the boss.
Because we're getting extra melee. Okay.
Oh, you mean just for extra points, so great.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's actually a good point. I'll do that next time.
Watch Art in Solar Burn never be it again. That is the first time.
Even if it's any other melee.
Oh yeah.
It's still worth it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Every kill is gonna
it'd be good
be
for
a melee.
Something like void grenades with a warlock. Like with the nothing manacles, maybe we're gonna get some serious points.
Well, to be honest, I don't even think about the artifact giving you orbs for doing stuff, because you even get one for precision kills, don't you?
Yeah. Arc precision ones obviously is the most valuable because of the supercell. Even then you don't really get any precision blue, so I'm not sure about that. See, something like that would have been great in year one.
Year one
was great. Fatebringer just like... do everything.
Oh, he's walking to two vandals that will try to sneak you. That's good. Seeing the solar coming over.
I wish at the very least they'd have made like a solar exotic primary and a void one just to keep it balanced.
Yeah, why just have the Zarbin?
Have they ever answered that question?
No.
Why is that
the only one? Why is that the only one? They rub it. And like the whole thing with the hammer, they could have just made the bad Gigi boy. And
but the thing is, right, you say that in the Doctrine of Passive meta, that would have been good.
Would it?
I'm going to say a solid 7 out of 10.
But the Necrotasm, beat you off your face.
Yeah. Soz, why does it? You can still use that in Crucible if you want to, it doesn't make a difference.
Oh yeah, but my lightning.
Yeah, but your lightning doesn't mean
anything.
Blink strike me. Honestly.
Blink strike. I'd say the neck has a bit of 4 out there, because it was unique to get, and it was like about it, and it was cool. The way of getting it.
Hey, what, right? If we play Crucible after this, I'll use it and we'll see what happens. See how bad it is.
You're crying.
I won't, honestly. Watch.
Crying.
I'm not gonna cry. Watch this space. You won't be saying that when we're playing Skirmish. I'm gonna get a triple kill because of the cursed door explosion.
Won't people can run up, like, it takes so long for the cursed door explosion to actually activate the round will probably be finished before it does. So you'll be back in orbit waiting. And you just hear an explosion. What was that? That's why Oryx left. Just to please his own son. Zard made a weapon that is here.
Oh, really?
So the special needs thing. For dribble them four.
I watched some lore videos a while back, and Crota is a bit rubbish in the story.
What do you mean?
Because,
Crota's
well, apparently,
rubbish.
Like,
he's like,
well, at one point he's on they're on the Dreadnought, and I can't remember what Crota's doing, but he's messing around with something, and he accidentally like opens up a Vex portal, and the Vex get on the Dreadnought, and it creates like a 100-year war between the Hive and the Vex. It took them 100 years to clear them out.
Maybe he secretly meant that something.
For a second!
Shields! Oh, I'm really annoying.
I hate shields, honestly. You can't literally deal no damage to these guys.
Right.
I'm gonna make this bash you into the wall.
Save that.
You know what? I think I do have an artifact that gives me all the familiar kills because I just made some ones.
Ow.
Maybe I've been clever all along.
just hit catapulted across the screen and died.
Yeah.
I saw that and I captured it forever.
Thank you.
Ow! That was not fair.
Oh, I got stuck on a rock. Let me go. Let me go. Who's this? Who's that?
He's dead. I was at lunchtime, I was looking on Twitter, and I saw that Bife tweeted, and he was saying he's doing a lore video on Cade 6. And he said, like, when he's looking for the Grimoire and stuff, it actually, it's beginning to look more and more apparent that Cade has no friends.
Oh,
that's...
Because, yeah. I don't know, but he started it.
He started to be.
Because, you know, in, like, the... A couple of the strikes, he's like saying to you, like, how you're his best friend, or well, not best friend, but like you're his favourite guardian and stuff. Well, apparently, the reason he thinks might be behind that is because if, like, Cade's friends that have been mentioned in the lore and stuff, like, I don't know if you remember the Nightstalker story mission back in the Taken King, his Nightstalker friend obviously died, and I think. A couple in the lore, also a couple of his other friends are dead as well. And then the only other people he kind of knows are not in the tower, like Shiro and stuff. So you're like the only person who he has like regular contact with, who he likes.
Well,
it's kind of sad.
All his other friends are dead. I'm not sure if I want to be.
Well,
I thought it was Kate's video on Bife. He's like, you got no friends either?
Probably in the 20s, I think. 14,000.
Do we just waste the boss?
The first boss doesn't take too long, and if we just melee him, we can get about 8,000. So then after that, then yeah, we can just go silly and kill him. Yeah, I don't know why. Yeah, I think so. He's just an Orton again.
When the goblins are tethered, does that heal?
No, it just makes you more people, doesn't it? Makes you look weak.
Well, I just saw one, like, I stabbed one, and then when it got tethered, it had more health, but I didn't know if it was just my shitty neck.
It's probably just massive
tethering. Yeah, like, a little bosses and other stuff, they do have, like, weird health bars sometimes. My turn.
My controller battery is low. What time is it? Oh.
Round two.
He's lost.
Yes.
Yeah. Of course.
Oh, crap. What an incredible achievement. I don't understand that.
I will one day figure out how to crouch in a watch. Find out that there is actually a use for it as well. That your footsteps are silent when you're crouched.
In what?
Overwatch?
Casey has an issue where she can't crouch.
I must have at some point changed my settings and I cannot crouch at all. It angers me. It makes me very sad. What was that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Smelt a little bit of sarcasm in there.
I know, right?
No way. You train my guy. I'm getting Oryx backpack stuff.
Ooh. Getting some Oryxy vibes going on here.
I like how one Gallivorn makes him get much
sleep. Yeah.
Yes.
Yep. Is he?
We kill him. Oh.
Yeah.
I think he's dead, isn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, is he?
I'm gonna try and kill this guy before he puts his shield up, because he's vulnerable to start losing it. Alright, look, it's not that good. Why have you got?
No, actually, there's no chance I'm gonna get headshots. No. Gallivorn and Dark Blade Spite.
Risky? Nah, that's not risky. That's a risky die.
Found it.
Excuse me. What, shooting me?
Ah, this is
how rude. How rude. Nah, it's good. It's nice.
Yeah, very festive. One stomp.
It's year one again!
Oh my god!
Challenge of ideas. Oh look, that's right, the silence here!
Oh, we're a bit late.
I'm gonna die here, they're shooting me! Stop! Please! No!
Oh no!
Disgrace! I got stopped by. What did I get stopped by?
That was
so good. Oh no.
Wow.
Razor has one hit shot, I'm sure. Well. This is the thing, I don't think a challenge of yours has ever had a burn on it.
Why do you want to do the challenge of yours?
This keeps me up at night. This question. Why do I do it?
He just loves it, right? He just loves it. Even when there's nothing left to get from here, you just can't keep him away. When I come online, he's either in the prison or in the tower. He's never doing anything else. He loves it.
Can't confirm or deny.
It's the never-ending question. He just fucking loves it.
Uh-huh.
might get a god roll weapon, Casey, from a package. You just don't know.
You might do. You
don't know.
What are you hoping for?
I'm hoping.
Wait, didn't you want a handgun on or something?
Ah, but I've got one already. It's got luck in the chamber. It's quite nice.
How you can't get handcuffs without that thing.
I'm a couple of bounties off leveling up, so I'm not going to this time. But next time, I'm hoping to get maybe another hand cannon. Who knows? Or another a good Ages of the Reef or Soul Stealers, because that's quite nice. It's guns to be had.
We
better roll.
You know, just collect them.
No, no, but I've got vault space for one.
Crow's eye.
Got her memory.
Might get a good crow's eye. You just don't know.
In memory, sir.
That's fucked up.
Or Toro.
No, crow's eye is
the side. Crow's eye is the sidearm for the judgment packs.
Sidearm
for... Yeah, you can put a chrome on it.
Oh, that's tasty.
Mm-hmm.
Have you never seen the crow's eye?
No, I have no idea that existed. So right now.
Oh my god, where is it?